Hey, herzlich willkommen zurück. Wir sind eigentlich mit der Story von Night in the Woods fertig, jedoch noch mit dem Spiel selber nicht, denn unter Extra gibt es zwei Supplemental Games oder ergänzende zusätzliche Spiele, die sind vor dem eigentlichen Erscheinen des Spiels herausgekommen und die sollen so ein bisschen auf dieses Universum eingehen und auf gewisse Sachen, die in dem Spiel vorkommen. Und ich würde sagen, die gucken wir uns einfach beide mal an. Wir starten mit A Longest Night, ein Spiel, was nicht allzu lange sein soll und uns auch, denke ich, zu einem gewissen Grad bekannt vorkommen wird. In December of 2013, a few short months after starting work on Night in the Woods, and 3 weeks after our Kickstarter ended, we decided to release something small. We wanted to show that we were in fact making something. So many ideas just stay ideas after all, and we wanted to have something out there that we had released. Sometimes you just need to complete something. The team had a little less than 2 weeks before all parties left to family visit family for the holidays. Longest Night came out of that, our first supplemental game. It ended up planting ideas that would grow into tall, weird ideas, idea trees later on in Night in the Woods. Why aren't I cold? Fragt May, während sie mit ihren drei Freunden an einem Lagerfeuer scheinbar sitzt. Fire! We have a fire! We have reached that level as a civilization. Oh. I'm bored. Feels like we have been here forever. Oh. We should do the longest night constellation thing. Oh, really? I haven't done that since I was like 6. No one has done that since they were like 6. Well, I don't remember being 6.
Really?
Really?
Yeah, I don't remember much before like 8 and a half.
That's very specific.
B is a synthetic life form created at age 8.5. This makes so much sense. Beep boop B. 1101. Okay, whatever, I'm done. Can we just do the thing? None of us know enough about the constellations to even do it, B.
Yeah, B.
I do.
Since when? Since always. Now listen up, dummies, we're going to school.
Space school!
I can't see anything. We're pattern finders. Find some patterns. Oha, ja. Und dementsprechend, wir haben hier die 4 und gehen wirklich an die Sachen wieder ran, an die Constellations, die wir im Endeffekt auch durch das Spiel kennengelernt haben. Und ich denke, die Idee ist im Endeffekt genau die gleiche, dass wir die hier verbinden müssen, bis wir daraus was zaubern können. Okay, die Musik soll mir irgendwas sagen. Hängt ihr damit dementsprechend nicht zusammen? Ihr gehört irgendwie nicht gefühlt zusammen. Aha. Was muss ich jetzt machen, damit der noch funktioniert? Also komplett machen wir ja. Aus irgendeinem Grund sagte ich nicht, der kommt so. Ja, weil auch komplett da steht. Ivan, the first singer. Ever see the opera based on this?
No.
Oh yeah. We watched it when Mr. Olmos was out sick those 2 weeks. It's like super long. There's an awesome part where Ivan drinks the ocean to make the fish cry, so he can finally hear their voices and teach them to sing. That is the dumbest thing I've ever heard. Yeah, but it's the good kind of dumb. Opera is kinda like that all over. Und jetzt muss ich auch hier die Vermutung irgendwie verbinden. No? Hier gehört definitiv hier zusammen. Was fehlt denn jetzt hier noch? Ist der nicht? No? Ihr gehört scheinbar noch zusammen?
An den kann ich mich so überhaupt nicht erinnern. The Mice Writers, Inventors of Written Language.
Aren't there supposed to be a thousand of them?
Listen, there's only so much sky.
The Mice Writers are my sign.
I think that means you're a thousand of geniuses, and I think that means you're screwed.
What?
Mice are nature's snack cake. If you follow the food chain all the way down, you will find mice.
I'm sorry, Gregory, but your days are numbered.
Ooh, Gregory.
No way, man, I'm forever.
Okay, wie immer, das ist die Sperre rausfinden, wer hier wirklich zu wem gehört. Wie gehört ihr bitte nicht zusammen? Zu wem denn dann? Ist hier sonst noch irgendwo einer, der mitspielen will? Okay, die gehören nicht zusammen.
The Broken Snake, the first thing that talked. The story has always made me so annoyed. I was only the kid in Sunday school who pitched a fit over the story. Oh my god, I remember that. You got sent out to adult church to sit with your parents. No punch and cookies for me.
Well, I certainly missed out on all of that. Oh dude, you didn't even. So, ich weiß immer nicht, wo der hier zusammengehört. Hier ist nicht mehr... Das ist nichts. Deswegen jetzt. Also die haben sich scheinbar noch über die Zeit verbessert, denke ich. Ja, das war meines Erachtens damals auch so gewisse Probleme gehabt, die zu finden. I don't know. Dann halt nicht, würde ich sagen. Wie, die gehören auch nicht zusammen. Man kann dazu so gewisse Linien hier sehen. Aber es ist richtig schwer zu sehen, finde ich. Ey, Rubello, Pope sometime in the 1400s. Crazy times. Oh god, I love this one. He spews fire. There were two rival popes. And Rubello won by opening his mouth and consuming them with fire. And then he ate them.
What?
Bah! I knew that one. That is amazing. I mean, historically, his extended family poisoned one and stabbed the other before throwing him into a canal. But he did eat them. He did eat them, yes. That is the rarest thing I've ever heard. Jump, jump, whoops, I ate you, now I'm the Pope.
Wo zum Kuckuck habe ich hier einen verpasst? Ist der sich nicht verabschiedet? Weil ich das ja ganz bloß irgendwie jetzt am Ende dran.
Harmonium, the head of the singing orders of angels. This one. My mom always said I looked like this one.
I can see it.
I sure can't. It's leading so many cranky angles. Oder angels in dem Fall. Grouching heart. Across the sky. Okay. Moving on. So, das ist der Wal, das sehe ich auch von hier. Und da kann ich sogar grob sehen, wo das Ganze sein soll. Ja. Monday the Worldfish. Back then they thought whales were fish. And you know that the world was on one. Monday is my sign. Oh god. Of course it is.
Hey, what does that mean?
Well, if any of this meant anything, then it might mean something, but it doesn't, so... It doesn't.
Boom.
What are you doing? Whale noises. Okay. Whale noises habe ich anders kennengelernt, aber gut. Okay, so gehört das nicht zusammen. So? Natürlich nicht. Ah, das ist nur das, genau, das Glockenauge. Tolmetron. The drinks at the end of the world. And Mundy shakes everything off her back. And I think it all catches fire too. It all made sense back then. Back when people were like wicked dumb. Yeah, I don't mean to sound like a jerk, but people were super dumb back then. It's all relative. And full of dumb people. Beautiful dumb people. Okay, a fish. And? Just a fish, pretty self-explanatory. Huh. Fun fact, fish is my sign. I think that means you're adaptable and smelly. I think that means you're a failure in all things. What? No. Got one of those right, huh, Captain? Got a manly musk going here. You smell like that thing I got you. You smell like that stuff I got you, finally. Ice hawk. It has a picture of an ice hawk on it. I smell quite masculine. Like an ice hawk. I think you smell nice, Angus. Thanks. What's an ice hawk? Hier sehe ich zwischen wieder mal rein gar nichts. Das ist keiner. Der definitiv auch nicht. Der ist so schon interessant, weil der an mehreren Punkten verbunden ist. Inverus, the inventor of music. A nice beak. Reminds me of Gurm. Haha. Gurm isn't even musical, like, at all. Who? Gurm? Like Gurm? Weird Gurm? Yes, Gurm Warfare. Who do you know? How do you know? I think May is getting sleepy. Okay, im Kopf. Queen Nona, executed by some king somewhere. Her head continued to speak against her murderers for years. That's pretty sweet. Ugh, you would think, right? But in the story, she's portrayed as annoying. Like she was being a martyr. About literally being martyred. They eventually put her head in a trunk and threw her in a river. Jeez, what did she do? Talked out loud in public. Oh, that is all. That was enough, apparently. Supposedly, if you put your head underwater in some river in Italy, she would tell you about her murder. Italy, eh? They renamed it the River of Guilt. But not like the guilt of her murderers. More like she's giving you a guilt trip or something stupid. This constellation is garbage. Chop my head off, I will bite yours off. Happiest longest night, everyone. Moving on. Also mal den zusammen zu basteln. Okay, jetzt. Lucio! Oh yeah, let's drop the beat. Who? Oder what? Lucio the Fox. Scourge of the French countryside. Yeah, totally French, totally a Scrooge. Why does he have a spear through him? The candle that burns twice as bright gets speared through the guts. Beautiful. You can see why this one is so popular. Can one now? Mamonodes, the little king. He was, a king who was little? I don't know anything about this one. Apparently, a little king was a big news back then. I don't think he was even supposed to be all that small. Stop the presses! So there's this king, right? But get this, he's slightly smaller than you would expect. He wears small shoes. Let's immortalize him in the night sky. I'm kinda short. Maborovsky constellation. Nah. Everyone who picked the constellations is dead now. Ja, interessant, wie die Dynamik der Charaktere hier dargestellt werden. Denn ich denke, Angus und B hätten das so nicht gemacht. Ich glaube, das wäre eher ein May und Greg-Ding. So, Jetzt fehlt uns noch einer und ich weiß nicht, wie ich den zusammenbasteln muss. Das ist ein ganz großes Kino. Hier außen? Nö. Die beiden sind es nicht. Das habe ich jetzt 3000 Mal gefühlt versucht. Wie verbindet man die Dreckskinder? I don't know. So angeblich. Corvin the Thief stole the diamond from the crown of Rubelo, the fire-breathing Pope. Got arrowed to death like 200 feet from the palace. So he didn't get to be a constellation for being a great thief then. He did not. Screw the man, steal the diamonds. Ah yes, the illusionary zeal of kids from the suburbs. Bottom Springs isn't the suburbs. Yeah, you need a city to have suburbs. We're in the dead center of nowhere. It's like a 40-minute drive if you want to buy shoes. Also, I'm 21. I'm not a kid. I think you're younger than me. I'm 21 too. We both have full-time jobs. Beide sind 21? Das heißt, also das muss ja eigentlich relativ zeitnah zu dem eigentlichen Spiel stattfinden. Well, as close to full-time as they can get. Before they have to start giving us health insurance. I'll be 20 in like 4 months. Oh. Okay, fine. You're all very serious adults. Thank you. Yes, thank you. Well, that's all 13 of them. Interessant, ich glaube, im Spiel hatten wir 9. Oder? Yay, thanks, Angus. That was pretty great. You're a big old nerd, Captain. Yes. Yes, I am. You should be a professor. I like to think I fill that role at the video store. Well, I should probably get home. Wait. I just realized that I haven't hung out with you in years, B. What? Yeah, not since like 7th grade? We had a huge fight when we were 12. I remember it more like you stopped sitting with me at lunch. Or returning my phone calls. Or responding to messengers. Ah, typical May. Always with Greg, too cool for me. Sorry, B. Didn't mean to be the friendship wrecker. It's cool, Greg. It was ages ago. Wait, are we actually in space? But I'm warm and breathing. What am I sitting on? Tyrannosaurus patterns. What? Oh god, I haven't seen Greg or Angus for a year and a half. Regret and emptiness. I didn't go home for longest night. Laundry day. Apple juice taste from when you threw up earlier. You have to call home. You don't want to call home. It's too late to take the bus. What made you think of me today? You don't want to take the bus. This is your new life. This is still new after a year and a half? Underwear are just... Next year will be new again. Next you will be new again. Leg stretch. Oh, come on. This is getting stupid. Am I seriously... Well, home's not gonna call itself.